Ignite your latest adventure. Set out to find new roads in the 2020 Chevy Blazer. This mid-sized SUV has plenty of style and tailors the space to your needs.
Boldness to behold, the 2020 Chevy Blazer, riding in style.
Hi, I'm Joel Finley and Joe Hardwick. Ice Cream Sandwich here in Sandwich, Mass. Both Joe and I grew up here in Sandwich, so we're really excited to have a business of our own in our hometown. And we're gonna try to take Ice Cream Sandwich to a different level.
We make all of our ice cream here at the shop. We bake all our cookies every day. Some examples of what we have here is homemade Cherry O Garcia ice cream on a chocolate chip cookie. 8 ounces there. Peanut Explosion, homemade peanut crunch ice cream. We've got peanut Reese's Pieces on top, whipped cream in a recycled vessel, chocolate chip cookie with vanilla ice cream, mini M&Ms. One of our wackier creations would be the Fruity Pebble Sando with homemade vanilla ice cream. This is made with a freshly fried Cape Cod donut, fresh Maine blueberries with homemade blueberry ice cream, and we've got a blueberry compote under there. If you want any kind of crunchy stuff attached to it, we do that too. So the beauty of our location here on historic Route 6A, just 2 miles off the Sagamore Bridge. So if you're stuck in traffic, stop and get a sweet treat. We just like to make everybody feel comfortable, and we allow one family on the deck per window at a time. There's a big lawn if you wanted to just post up there. It's a place to feel safe in these times of uncertainty.
We are going to be one of the only year-round ice cream places on the Cape. Come this fall in September, we're going to turn the other half of the building into a burrito shop.
You're gonna pass us coming onto the Cape, and you're gonna pass us going off the Cape. So feel free to stop in and try one of our bougie ice cream sandwiches.